back. Can't drop it. Can't drop it.
Go ahead, girls. Yeah.
Keep it tight. You can still catch up over here.
What happens, I'm gonna light this piece of paper on fire if I can get the match to burn.
Okay. There you
go. I'm gonna get that paper to burn.
Burn the floor.
And I'm not gonna burn the floor. I'm gonna put that in the bottle. I'm gonna put the egg right on top.
Ooh, wait.
Now watch that egg. Watch the egg. This is just like Jesus' love. When I lit the fire, the warm air rushed out because it didn't have enough room. As soon as I put the egg on, now we had less air in here than we did outside. So when this air cooled down, the pressure now pushed the egg down into the bottom. And that's like Jesus' love. His love is so powerful that no matter what we've done, he can take impossible things and make them happen in our lives. Okay? You see, sin affects our lives. Sin, when we focus on our failures, it can hurt. Let me show you this. When we focus on our failures, it can hurt. Our lives are a lot like this potato. Now, you know that I can't push this straw through that potato. But if I focus on my hurts, if I focus on my sin, if I put my thumb on this, now all the pressure is in that straw, and that straw becomes like a knife. It goes right through the potato.
Look.
All right?
Yeah,
because there was pressure, exactly. Somebody want to try it? Try it without and with. Try it without your thumb. There you go. You had your thumb on, right? Now try it without your thumb.
It will have a seat.
Did it go in a little bit? Yeah, but it didn't go in like the other one. The other one will go right through. It did go in pretty far.
Can I do it?
Yeah, do it with your thumb. Put your thumb on. It'll go right through. Watch your fingers. Isn't that neat?
Actually, one.